Subscribe to InfoZone channel and press the bell icon for latest videos. Hey guys, welcome back again. Now today in this video I will show you how to fix your Call of Duty mobile app microphone not working in your Android. So first you open your Call of Duty and now you simply go to this setting icon. You see here, you tap on there. Now see this many tabs: control, basic, audio and graphic. You tap here audio and graphic tab. Next you see two options, graphics and audio. You go to the audio tab and finally you can see here guys, microphone option. You just tap here in the left side and enable your microphone. Hey guys, welcome back again. Now today in this video I will show you how to fix your Call of Duty mobile app microphone not working problem. So for this guys, you follow the all steps one by one. So first you open your phone settings, go to the system and now tap on date and time. You see here guys, set automatically date, time and time zone. You tap, you enable this option, after go back. And the next, you open your Play Store, type here Call of Duty mobile and open this. Now you check here your Call of Duty mobile app update. If update is available here, you update your app and after then you again go back. Now open the settings, tap on apps, go to the applications or all applications, find your Call of Duty app. You tap on Call of Duty. First you tap on storage, tap on clear cache, tap on clear data and go back. Now tap on force stop. Next you tap on permissions. So finally guys, you can see here two permissions, microphone and storage. You enable the both permissions. After you go back, again go back. Now tap on top right side three dots, tap on reset apps and again tap on reset. After this done, you restart your device. Hopefully guys, it will fix your problem. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel.